There is something about the way I see things now. My eyes have opened to see the unsung beauty of my great county, Meru. A beauty that is not of only the rivers and the breathtaking sceneries, but a beauty that our unsung heroes took an oath to. This is the story of Field Marshal Musa Moriama, the man of his word, a legendary fighter who led a battalion of more than 2,000 men in the jungles of Nyambene Hills and Mount Kenya Forest during the anti-colonial war.
I was under colonialist rule for 21 years.
The highest-ranking Mau Mau who survived the war without being killed or captured. This is a story about his life before and after the war. The struggles, the sacrifice, the humiliation, and the never-ending desire for freedom. This is my African story.
I don't know.